We're going to do Bradford Mary Poppins. I think that's what we're going to do. Does everybody want to see Bradford Mary Poppins? I thought you might. Let's try this. It might go south, but we'll see.
Welcome to the set by actors of Bradford Mary Poppins. Okay, scene one. Mary.
Yes.
Okay, you sat on your cloud, okay, with your carpet bag. You got that up there. You're just musing about what the day's going to bring. You know, what's going to happen, we don't know. I want to see that internal monologue, okay? I want to see what you're thinking about, Mary, on your cloud. Action.
Stare at this fucking bag. Did you get a new one? No, none of the sharks in here. Spare little egg.
How old are them pants?
Don't make them.
My ass is getting wet on this fucking cloud.
Oh, God, I'm getting sick of this. I need to find a fucking job.
Cat, that was a beautiful opening. I love that. I love that. The crew are going wild. Can't wait to release this film. Okay, we cut to the family. Now the Wanks family. See what I mean there? The Wanks family in Bradford. You're in your front room, and you've got these 18 kids that you keep putting in wheelie bins all the time to kind of sort them out, you know. And you can get on your feet, get in your house. I want to see a typical day in the Wanks family household, okay? Talk about what's going on. You got some problems to deal with. You're going to need some help, okay? I want to get the drama across in this scene. Let's see what you do. Action.
These fucking kids are doing my nutting.
No, you fuck off. There's some shouting outside the window down there, isn't there?
You know what? If people aren't having their own kids in that round here.
His kids put me fucking knackering about doing sharks all if you hadn't fucking forgot to go to crepes and get them the sausage rolls again.
Chase has gone vegan.
You twat, bloody vegan sausage roll, you can shove them up your arse, I tell you. You know what you're saying as they come out there, Joe? Shite!
I can't cook. I've only got three fucking wheelie bins and all of
them. You can get at least six kids in one wheelie bin if you push them down hard enough.
But you only got all that pastry they're eating.
Okay. Very tense, I love it. Okay. Steve decides he's had enough and he walks out. He leaves you as a single mother. I know. It's going to be gripping. But then your eldest daughter comes in and recites a song about wanting some help around the house, okay? A bit of a poem or a song, depending on how they're feeling. They want a nanny, they want some help, okay? I want to see that. Okay, action.
Jason! I've got your vegan sausage roll!
Oh, fucking, I can't be doing with these vegan sausage rolls. I'm leaving you, you fat slag.
Don't talk like that. Oh, when your dad comes home, he'll batter you.
Like a sausage.
I'll fucking batter you, Mum. I'll fucking knock your throat in there, sweet.
Do you know what?
What?
I should have hit you more when you were a baby.
Smack it down on
there!
Throw your
pint
glasses in there after me,
man. Okay, it's getting a bit too real for me, this. I'm going to kind of lighten it up a bit. So I want to get to the song, you know, I want to get to your nanny song. That's what I want to hear. Or the poem, depending where you feel. Okay.
Jason, I'm single mom, what can I do?
Ooh, my mum's on crack. Never gonna come back. We need a nanny. We need a nanny to come and look after us and stop her pumping more kids out of her.
Fuck off!
Cat, that was beautiful. I'll put some score over that later, it'll be great. Okay, this is where Bradford Mary Poppins comes in to save the day. You're gonna have a quick conversation with her. She's gonna tell you the do's and don'ts of being a nanny, all that stuff. It's gonna be epic. I wanna see this. Okay, action.
Come in, it's open!
I ran the cloud and realised you were shy at being a mum, so I made to run. Fucking Mary Poppins, right? I want 15 quid an hour, 12 of this cash. And any of your kids grab off of me, I'm gonna smack them in the head with it. Also, I don't work evenings, mornings, Saturdays, Fridays, Mondays. and your sister. Bit more fucking like it, dickhead. Now get us.
This is Bill Manning.
Tastes like shite, make it again.
Sorry, I made you a Lancashire tea.
I'm smoke some drugs.
You've done that, love. Have a nice time.
Okay, that was amazing. Okay, Mary decides to take some of the wank's kids.
Show them
how to rock around Bradford. So it's going to be a little bobby montage, okay? I want to see some skills being laid down by Mary.
Now, just remember.
Come on now.
Just remember. A loser wet band makes the stolen stuff go down. The stolen stuff go down. A loser wet band makes the stolen stuff go down. And then you run like four.
Do you know what? We'll end it there. Give her a round of applause. We've got to end on that song, we've got to.